So I noticed there was a tree that fell down, and I was digging under there. I found a bunch of feldspars, but not quite anything I was looking for. So over here I found some fresh tailings. You can tell because it's not quite as damp as everything else, and a hole that someone was working on. So I don't know, it looks like it might be promising. I'm going to try to get into this one, see what happens.